A Norfolk Southern employee is dead after an incident in Cleveland. Police say a dump truck collided with the train early this morning around 1:30. The truck hit the first train car where 46-year-old Louis Shuster was. The company says he was the conductor. Norfolk Southern says it's in contact with Shuster's family and will do all it can to support them and his colleagues.